Unti-unti nang nakababangon ang sektor ng turismo sa Cordillera mula sa pagkalugi noong pandemya. Upang mapataas pa ang tourist arrivals, isinusulong nila ang iba't ibang outdoor activities sa rehiyon. Isa na dito ang exploratory bird watching activity.
We did exploratory birding activity in the city of Baguio together with birding enthusiasts, tour operators and media to reintroduce Baguio as a bird watching site offering another activity.
Kabilang dito ang food tourism sa iba't ibang probinsya sa Cordillera.
We have embarked on an outdoor cooking and identified ideal setting for this one-of-a-kind experience. So we have identified the Abra Kalinga Circuit with its vast mountains and rivers.
Sa tala ng DOT car, pumalo sa 2.6 milyon ang international arrivals sa rehiyon taong 2022, inaasahan na tataas pa.
I think in the city of Baguio, we are doing our best in promoting tourism under the stewardship of the tourism office.
And the Department of Tourism will continue to foster cooperation, collaboration and co-action among stakeholders for tourism in the Cordilleras. These are essential elements in building a successful tourism industry.
Ang lahat ng mga ito ay pinag-usapan sa katatapos na Cordillera Regional Tourism Summit 2023. Jason Andaya para sa Luzon Headlines.